There's an article in the 24 newspaper that reads in French, chats et chiens dans leurs assiettes. Des chiens réduits en saucisses et des chats cuisinés de façon lapin-chasseur, de nombreux Suisses en font encore leur délice, selon une association des défenses des animaux qui a déposé hier une pétition au Parlement pour en finir avec cette pratique culinaire. Now, there's only 3% of the Switzerland population that apparently eats dog and cat meat in hiding. What the article fails to mention is, are these original natives from Switzerland? Or are they Korean, Asians, and whatnot? Because in Montreal, Quebec, Canada, I would say there's about another 3% of underground Korean that buy and sell dog meat for their yearly religious ceremonies, and they eat dog meat. There's a undercover investigation that took place a couple years back, but the being a tight-knit community, they were never able to infiltrate the Korean meat market in Montreal. So I'm interested to find out more about this. The association is named SOS Chat Noireg, which I believe is the sector of Switzerland that they're located in.